Lancaster Martial Arts Centre. Introducing first into the blue corner, this man represents SK Fight Club, a veteran of many MMA bouts. Make some noise, Maurice Coronation Street! And across the cage from him in the red corner, this man represents ABT. Introducing
fight of the evening here at CSFC 16 at the Doncaster Dome. We have the fan favourite, Reece Street out of SK Fight Club, taking on Lewis Black from ABT. This is 62 kilograms, this amateur MMA. You can see there, Lewis Black, the taller opponent. I'm Harry Strutt, commentating beside me, and we've got Wayne McKinnon. Hello, Wayne.
Good evening, Harry. This is it, Reece Street, Coronation Street. He's got a beard now. Whoa, look at this. We're flying, guys, we're flying.
Reece Street not wasting any time, grabs some big shots.
We're going to take it down. Wow.
Let's not mess about it, getting it. Pick one foot down.
Tell you what, that shake my feelings.
Yeah, Lewis Black, side control. Looks like he's trying to progress the mount. He's in half guard at the minute.
Reece has been here many times before.
Yeah, Reece tried to escape. Lewis managed to take the mount. He's got the hooks in and Street tries to turn.
Referee Nico Joker, keep an eye on the action.
Yeah, you can see there that Lewis Platt's going for the seatbelt bridge, trying to get the right hook in so he can't fall off.
Reece is hanging on.
Yeah, Reece
wow.
Grabbed the head, stands up, pulls the opponent off. Now he's in the guard Platt.
Interesting technique.
Clark straight away going for the armbar, and I think he's going to get it. He's tapped. Irreversible tap there from Street.
Wow, inside the first round.
Yeah, as he went for the guard, as he was in the guard, he put his arms on the chest. And